Effective 10 natural remedies to get rid of gas immediately. Hi friends, I'm Ivy. If it is your first time visiting our channel, please don't forget to subscribe and please press the bell icon for regular update. And please share it with your friends, maybe it will help him. We all wish we knew how to get rid of gas immediately. It would help us avoid embarrassment. Gas pains are a very common problem and affect all of us at some point, with others having this problem on a daily basis. Intestinal gas builds up in the digestive tract of every human being. Gas is just one of the products of food being broken down and digested, often leading to burping, belching, and flatulence. Having gas is usually not a point of concern for most people, but can be an indication of other bowel health issues. How to get rid of gas immediately and naturally. 1. Hot water. Drinking warm to hot water can be a quick way to help get rid of gas immediately. The warm water may help to help soothe the digestive tract, getting rid of stomach pains. 2. Yogurt. While eating yogurt can have many beneficial effects when consumed on a regular basis, eating it as a remedy for immediate gas pain is one of its best uses. Containing several probiotic elements, yogurt can be an effective cure for relieving gas pain. 3. Ginger. This root vegetable is known for harboring a bounty of different health-promoting effects, and by chewing raw ginger, you can help relieve gas pain as well. It is thought that ginger's natural anti-inflammatory properties help provide this effect. If eating ginger is not desired, drinking it as a tea will have a similar effect. 4. Lemon juice. Containing citric acid, lemon juice can be a great choice for getting rid of gas instantly. It is thought that this property helps to break down intestinal gas. You can drink a small glass of lemon juice mixed with some water to get the desired effect. 5. Deep breaths. A great way to help decrease anxiety, taking deep breaths has also proven to ease stomach pain as well, but only if practiced on a regular basis. Knowing that intestinal gas is in part due to swallowed air, learning how to control this basic physiological function as well as using it to your advantage can help you reduce gas instantly. 6. Peppermint. A common mint given after meals, peppermint is known for helping to settle the stomach and relieve gas quickly. Those suffering from chronic gas-related issues may also find that peppermint can reduce symptoms during all times of the day. 7. Antibiotics. While these drugs should be taken under the guidance of a trained medical professional, antibiotics can be an effective treatment option in cases of uncontrollable and unbearable gas pains. Antibiotics can clear out gas-producing bacteria found in the gut, but can also clear out healthy bacteria needed to keep the gut working properly. Antibiotics used for the treatment of gas pain should be taken with extreme caution. 8. Pass wind. The simplest solution for treating gas pains, but often the one most of us try to avoid. Passing gas is a natural bodily occurrence, but one that is often shunned by society. It is best to find a place where you are alone and then pass your gas when nobody is looking. 9. Move your body. Participating in regular exercise help to move the muscles of the abdomen and subsequently the muscles of the gastrointestinal tract. Exercise is a great way to help your body relieve gas faster and more quickly, helping to reduce pain that is often associated with it. Exercise can simply be walking or a light jog, which can be nearly anywhere. Yoga is another type of exercise that can help relieve gas quickly and effectively. 10. Xanthogone. An over-the-counter medication that goes under many different brand names such as Gas X, Mylanta Gas, and Fazyme. It works by consolidating gas bubbles in the stomach, helping you expel them easily. It is advised to discuss the use of this type of medication with your doctor before incorporating them into your treatment plan. Thanks for watching me, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Please don't forget to subscribe. and please stay tuned for more.